although I'm also very critical to the work of Viktor Papanek itself, I like that we are able today to see that his ideas around sustainability, social issues, certain groups, inclusivity, finally get slowly away to the world itself. Of course, nowadays the urgency is there to do something. He was very aware of the possible consequences of products itself and the materials we were using or we are using. We were in the 50s, 60s and the 70s still believing that materials were abundant. He already saw there was like an end, a finite there, and he is acting and reacting against it. We live with much more people around the world and materials are now really scarce. So how can we live in that new world with the ideas of Viktor Papanek?